Neutralize all threats.
Attack the bomb!
Neutralize the enemy!
They are using threads to capture their prey. Be careful.
Aranea threads can hit from distance. Never turn your back on them.
Threads! Dodge! I'm caught by threads! Help me! Help him there! Attack the Aranea! Such terrible monsters!
Get those threads!
I'm stuck in the web! Help me!
Get those threads! Look around carefully!
Neutralize all threats.
They are using threads to capture their prey. Be careful.
Neutralize the enemy.
Aranea threads can hit from distance. Never turn your back on them. Neutralize all threats.
Save me!
There are webs!
Too far!
There are monsters on the webs!
Stop it!
They are using threads to capture their prey. Be careful.
No!
Look out for enemy's counterattack!
Aranea threads can hit from distance. Never turn your back on them.
Shoot them once they're in range.
Move it! Neutralize the enemy!
Can't stop shooting.
Threads! Dodge! I'm caught by threads! Help me! Help him out! Attack the Aranea!
Watch out!
Sir, yes, sir!
Help!
Save me!
Such terrible monsters!
I've been hit!
Capture its prey to eat!
Oh no! Someone is caught!
Yeah! your back on Aranaeus, or else their threads will get you!
Attention everyone, this is the EDF Chief Commander. Humanity is facing grave challenges. The primer attack shows no signs of slowing down. Our homeland is being taken away from us, and we have no chance of taking it back. But I'll say, despair is not an option. The only path laid out before us is to fight until the end. No matter how harsh the situation, no one will overcome us, and we will stand united. The day we give up is the day humanity will cease to exist. As long as we are alive, EDF will continue the fight!
Thank you.